books and toys and clothes enough so they can survive and have hope.